say is that Singaporeans, you know, should stop whining and complaining online when they're not prepared to do anything in to exercise their democratic rights. So I don't want to hear any more complaints from anybody about that they're unhappy with any of the policies of the PAP.